fresh air, clean water, wide open spaces, Texas's natural treasures. At the Texas Department of Transportation, we strive to be good stewards of the environment. Our charge to build and maintain an effective transportation system for Texas is strengthened by our desire to protect and enhance our natural resources. Our duty is not only to ensure that projects and programs meet our own high standards, but to extend the life of native materials through the responsible use of natural resources. Taking care of Texas is our promise. History proves our commitment. Many of our most successful recycling and reuse programs have been in place for years, and leading by example, many of our environmental programs strive to go beyond legal compliance. In April 2009, the Texas Department of Transportation received the state's highest environmental award, the Texas Environmental Excellence Award. The award honors the state's most outstanding waste reduction and pollution prevention programs. But it's the people behind these programs, our TxDOT employees, who are the driving force of these environmentally responsive ideas, researching, building, implementing, pursuing ideas, technology, and practices that are environmentally friendly, cost-effective, and work. Our employees, the men and women of the Department of Transportation, are our most valuable natural resource. Let's look at some of the ways TxDOT is working to conserve and protect our air, our water, and our land. Reclaimed asphalt pavement, or RAP, is the most recycled product in the world. Over 73 million tons of RAP are recycled each year, more than the combined total of recycled paper, glass, and plastic. TxDOT alone uses more than 500,000 tons of RAP each year. Reclaimed asphalt is now used on the majority of TxDOT projects. Adding RAP to hot mix can reduce the price by as much as 20%. Pavements containing RAP have been shown to last more than 20 years without the need for an overlay. Using RAP saves landfill space, preserves natural resources, and reduces emissions generated by producing and transporting new materials. TxDOT has been recycling asphalt since 1967, and today, with years of proven success, incorporating RAP has become an everyday business practice for TxDOT. Roofing shingles, a new addition to the recycling stream for asphalt, are now being added to some hot mix projects. Shingles contain at least 20% asphalt, and after processing, provide an economical additive to pavements. 1 million tons of shingle scrap and trimmings are produced every year by shingle producers in Texas, and adding them to our hot mix is a cost-effective and environmentally friendly way to dispose of them. Like shingles, discarded tires represent a serious environmental challenge with tremendous recycling potential. With over 24 million tires discarded every year in Texas, recycling is a great way to keep them out of the landfill and put them to use again. Scrap tires are shredded, metal is removed, and different grades of crumb rubber are produced for different applications. At TxDOT, we use crumb rubber produced from salvaged tires in our asphalt rubber hot mix, underseals, and surface treatments. TxDOT ranks among the top three users of crumb rubber in the nation. Molded rubber products, such as parking stops, delineator posts, decking boards, and bases for traffic control devices, are also produced from crumb rubber. It reduces waste by keeping tires out of the landfill, and produces an economical and versatile product that not only saves money, but provides superior performance as well. The environment also benefits from warm mix asphalt technology. Warm mix asphalt is produced at a lower temperature than conventional hot mix, which reduces greenhouse emissions and fuel consumption. TxDOT leads the nation in placing warm mix asphalt pavements. The lower temperature reduces plant emissions as well as asphalt fumes during laydown. Warm mix asphalt reduces the impact of asphalt paving on the environment, which is critically important in areas of the state that have air quality issues. Engineers like this mix because it compacts better on the road. Paving mixes can be hauled for longer distances, and paving can be done at lower temperatures. Conventional hot mix can lose 40 to 50 degrees before the drop. Not with warm mix asphalt.
With this warm mix, no sir. We lose about 10, 15 the most.
Warm mix asphalt, when combined with reclaimed asphalt pavement or reclaimed shingles, enhances mix workability. This triples the environmental benefit: reduced plant emissions, reduced energy demand, and conservation of natural resources. Warm mix asphalt is another positive step towards the goal of greening our pavements. PFC, or permeable friction coarse pavement, is part of the new generation of porous pavements. Highly touted for superior wet weather performance, PFC reduces hydroplaning and splashing, improves friction, and improves visibility considerably. Unlike conventional asphalt, which allows water to pool on top, PFC is designed to let water pass through to the underlying layer, which in turn allows water to be removed from the pavement surface more quickly. This makes the roadway safer and reduces wet weather accidents. Look at the difference. Water sprays from the tires of the vehicles ahead, obscuring our driver's vision. The conditions are perfect for hydroplaning. Once we're on the PFC pavement, spraying is greatly reduced, and our driver can see much better. Roadway markers become clearer, and wet weather traction improves. Engineering reasons, such as improving safety and performance, were the initial motivation to develop PFC, but its eco-friendly features are also generating interest. These pavements offer a quieter ride than regular asphalt and concrete pavements, and in some cases can reduce pavement noise as effectively as sound walls. During rainfall, the water running through this pavement is actually cleaner than normal highway runoff from a conventional asphalt surface. This is because the spray is not washing the underside of every vehicle. The porous PFC material acts as a filter, trapping particulate matter which would have otherwise drained into the ground adjacent to the roadway, our right-of-way. That right-of-way, over 1 million acres of land, not only helps support the driving surface of the highway, but it also improves safety by directing water away from the roadway. Erosion leads to costly slope repairs, storm sewer cleaning, and pump station maintenance. Topsoil is removed during road construction, making it difficult for permanent vegetation to grow. Compost changes all of that. Compost strengthens soil structure, returns organic material, and makes poor soils nourishing and productive. Like compost you create at home, it acts as a slow-release fertilizer. In highway construction, it stabilizes the soil, improving texture and water retention, which aid in the prevention of runoff pollution as the grass establishes faster and stronger. TxDOT is the largest user of compost in the United States. Since 1998, TxDOT has used over 2 million cubic yards of compost, using recycled organic materials that would have otherwise gone to the landfill or into the watershed. TxDOT partners with cities across the state, encouraging them to compost their waste instead of sending it to the landfill. These partnerships have provided new sources of compost for TxDOT projects, as well as new revenue streams for the cities. Our compost utilization program creates public-private partnerships that provide a self-sustaining market solution for a challenging environmental problem.